He is a Pennsylvania native. I'm a Chicago native. And back in the 90s, I was in an acoustic band in Chicago. And the guitarist for my band was in a band beforehand called Feedback. And we'd always do sometimes covers of his. So this first one is a cover that we always sang of Feedback, and it's called Diversion.
Says 3 a.m. 7 hours late again, but you're still not home yet. So what am I to do? 'Cause I know that we're through, yet still I can't forget. Devotion, you and I, someone so young. Devotion. Well, now I guess this, that our love is a broken dream. I guess that you forgotten me. Your hateful thoughts making me be so distraught. Yet I know I still can see you and I. We were so young. Devotion. Oh, I know someone so young. Devotion. But now that we've grown, you tell me that you feel alone. But you've lost all desire. But I hope and I pray almost each and every day that I can set our love afire. Devotion. Oh, I know someone so young. A devotion. Oh, I know we were so young. Devotion. You and I. Just when all the bills are due, and the fields, they're under lock and key. Though the rain and the sun come through, and then springtime starts, and then it stops. The name of something new, and all the senses rise against this coming back to you, and they're handing down my sense now, and I know what I must do.
Show in Round Rock at Craft and Wrapped Wine Bar, and I would love it if you would come. And now every time I'm going out, I'm like, I gotta find three more songs because we're gonna have a show in a couple of weeks. So if anybody wants to know about it, let me know. How was some Fiona?
Because he's all I ever knew of love.
off on this one? This is Ani DiFranco.
Pretty girl.